So, Richard, when you're doing an SI joint injection, how critical is it to use image guidance with ultrasound or something else?
Well, incredibly important to be using it. The image space that you're going to try and hit is about 2 millimeters at the maximum. So 1 millimeter is the width of a credit card. So trying to go blindly into a skin without being able to see and get into a 2 millimeter spot can be very difficult.
Here, we'll have it done.
Okay.